Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Monday evening. Some light snow showers in many communities, but they won't amount to much, dusting to maybe upwards of an inch, but that's about it. We'll clear things out during the overnight hours, get back into the sunshine tomorrow, and with it, some warmer temperatures. There was a chill in the air today. We'll boost those numbers up by about 10 degrees tomorrow afternoon. High pressure noses in, so plenty of sunshine for Tuesday, but clouds return tomorrow night and on Wednesday as this area of low pressure comes our way. It will be mostly a miss. We will still get clouds around here Wednesday morning and the possibility of getting some light snow, maybe another coating. But again, it's not going to be a big storm system because it looks as though it's going to track just too far off to our south. Here's the overnight hours, snow showers lingering in the mountains. There's your sunshine during the day tomorrow. Really turns out to be a very pleasant day. 8-day forecast, that impact weather for those snow showers Wednesday morning could coincide with the morning commute. It's cold again on Thursday. And a messy storm for the weekend. It could warm up into the 40s and then back into the 30s with rain, ice, and snow. Boy, it's going to be a real messy Saturday night into Sunday.